The only way my first meeting with Passos could have gone any worse was if he turned a gun on me along with everyone else. I should have realized partnerships start as they mean to go on. I still didn't remember having met Passos before, but then again, I didn't have any friends left from those days, and I didn't remember most nights after 6 p.m.